Hi guys, I have quite a dilemma here. There is no males in this tub, but as you can see, she had a bunch of babies. Now I had all the males and females all separated, but yet she had another litter of babies.
These two, can you see it?
Can you guess how that happened? Because I certainly can't understand it. All right, these babies must be about a day old, and that's the mom. I don't get it, and she wasn't with any males.